opens up the door. Everyone's complaining, things are heavy. But our Peggy doesn't say a word. Her next door neighbor's always talking about the war. He says you should have seen that girl when she was 24. And now I know what everybody's bringing. Everybody's bringing and bringing flowers for Peggy. Talk her problems, well, I got many. And so is Peggy, but she keeps them to herself. She pours a cup of tea, then sits on the settee. God bless her memory, it isn't what it was. Still she says, a mixed philosophy's the best I have to give. Never to forget and try your hardest to forgive. And now I know what everybody's bringing. Everybody's bringing and bringing flowers for Peggy. And Peggy's not a tortured soul. She lived through rock and roll. And how many terraces on a street there was a field when she was born. She wonders who she is at all. Two old boys can lead a lady feeling old. Everybody's bringing flowers for Peggy. Her youngest grandson even bought her a balloon. She pulls the curtains back and turns off the telly. We shout hooray for Peggy. These flowers are for you. She puts her family first, that's how they all survived. Now she's holding up the traffic on a Sunday morning drive. Now I know what everybody's bringing. Everybody's bringing, everybody's bringing, everybody's bringing, everybody's bringing, everybody's bringing, bringing flowers for Peggy. Do 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 do. Dos minuts i dos quarts de dotze. Jo, quan escolto les cançons dels Candle Thief, no diria mai que la banda està formada per només dues persones. Com aconseguiu sonar, per exemple, en els vostres CDs, com un grup de tant